Okay, so for this problem, we've got an octagon, so that means n in this problem is 8. We're given the apothem, so we just plug that in, multiply by the side length is 12 times 8, divide by 2, so just I would multiply everything on the top with a calculator, so 14.5 times 12 times 8 is 1392, and then divide by 2 to get 696.